Hi dear viewers and gamers alike out there, welcome back for more of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I'm your acting hostess, Tim Austin Lawrence. Before we begin, don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And without further ado, let's just drown into this. Open his chest. 5 arrows. Yeah. My. Sorry, a little it's there. Now we're going to quickly get changed to Gerudo gear. And then now. I can't read you, I got the Thunder Helm. You gotta read you. Not bad. Not bad at all. And cue flashback. And here's our moment we read to you. I mean, Urbosa. Yep, that's our moment with Urbosa. 100 years prior. It looks good. But first, we have business to attend to. Oh, I got plenty for this down. It's some fun. Yeah. Now let's head back to Tenno. We can get those remaining house upgrades. Tell me something. Give me some more. Up and out. What is that? Carson, what kind of time he dazzled me? Well, it's dazzling time again. I'm with you. Tell me, huh? Installation. Mining. Time for some construction instruction. Post construction, what's our creo with 7 colors of paint? Buildings bloom like the spring. Alright, let's take a look-see. Perfect! Build me something. House exterior. Plant some flowers. That'll be 100 rubies. This work ain't doing itself. Oh, it's construction. What's our credo? If you can't pull the saw, then don't push it. Yeah. Yeah, got this now for one more upgrade. A bow mount. Okie dokie. House, I'm coming for you. Boss construction, what's our credo? Dunk, zim, hammer, stall. Good rhythm. Good job. I'm here to sell. Build me something. Plant trees. No, it's like, getting my mind right. Bosses construction, what's our credo? Any nail could fail? So I'll let your hammer stammer. Now that is some good tree planting. Film me something. Yeah, this way. Bow mount. Stop saying instruction. Don't let it start for you. If you can't pull the saw, then don't push it. Door. Only thing left now is to get all the gear displays. Construction, what's our credo? If you can't blow us all, then don't push it. There's our door. Now we just got 4 more payments to make, and this house will be fully upgraded. Build me something. Worth the doing itself. Carson, are we studs of stud work? You're not tuned, we are. Been waiting. Okay, 3 more payments and we stood out of the house fully upgraded. Now it's gotta pay for all the seal mounts. Oh, so I can't. We are beast of construction. Yo! Billy, that's 2 more payments left. And we should be done. I'm not mistaken. To instruction. Carson, what kind of time you dazzle me? Well, it's dazzling time again, baby. Yo! One more payment. One more. Doing itself. Carson, wake an animal. We are beast of construction. I'm with you. That's it! The house is now fully upgraded. Ah, you housing monster! You got everything. So this is the way you've driven, even reckless, some might say. Well, did you buy everything? I joined some free furniture. Yeah, at least I can do. Carson. Look lively. I'm with you. Oh, I am tired. Can swing a bumping hammer right now. Let alone an axe. Break time, baby. Complete. Yep, now we got the house fully upgraded. I just warped this here shrine, dang, call an episode. It seems we are going to stop here for the time being, and don't you worry, we are continuing to pick up where we left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, tell me what you guys think, and comment down below. We'll see you guys next time.